they're gonna need that for sure.
Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are finally back. It's been a while. It took me so long because I have exams right now. I have 4 tests next week, which is why my upload schedule is not that good right now. But we get there. We will come back. So today we are going to the Movember run from Lamborghini, which is a run to come up for men's health, suicide, prostate cancer. So if you ever feel like you need help in any kind of way, reach out to your friends or family. They will help you for sure. We already have the Lamborghini Urus, which we did the review last week. Hurricane Ivo, Hurricane Performante, and another Hurricane. Lamborghini Hurricane Performante, Lamborghini Aventador, another Urus, Hurricane, and the LM002. Oh yeah, and casual, another Hurricane Evo. Out of all those Lamborghinis, which one would you pick? I think we need to go with the Aventador, and then as daily driver, the Urus. I like that one more, even though it's great. We are all leaving, so we'll have to get to our spot.
Enjoy this view.
We have a Lamborghini Super Trofeo. So this Super Trofeo actually belongs to the same owner as the orange one, which was here a few minutes ago. He also has a lot of other cars. This one is just sick. So we're just chilling with our coffee and a little view. Well, enjoy the view. You may never see it again. Also, let's have a look at this flying spur. Now we need one of those brats.
Bread. Welcome back to home sweet home. We have my desk because sadly I have the test which I have to complete in about 2 days. So now we are studying hardware. You can see it. Hardware. Yeah, wish me luck, boys.
What a great way to start this day. Now I need to go back to studying, but I hope you like this video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.